countries like NATO. So there are Commonwealth countries which compete in the Commonwealth, but the purpose is very simple. Our participation as Team Uganda, we are participating, but we need to continue recruiting more members and our children to get interested in the competition of this game. I have looked at the way it's played. Like you said, it's my first time. Though, of course, I've been here before. It's you have to use a lot of energy. I want to congratulate Team Uganda for winning both the ladies and the men's team. They have done
Ugandans together and also the Kenyan participants. It is shown in the finals that semi-finals and the finals have been a Uganda-Kenya affair. So this squash tournament will be supported by Kenyara Sugar Limited and Kenyara Sugar for as long as we are here. We put